We got some awful excited people right down front here, sounds to me like. But y'all remember, during the song, kind of enjoy the music, let those that want to listen, and you can holler as loud as you want to between the songs. And tell you what to do, enjoy yourselves, and mainly enjoy the music. And me and Marty and Michael and Merle, I'll tell you who each one of them is and respectively in a minute. We'll do our best to do some picking and grinning that you'll enjoy. If you came to see a formal show, we'll disappoint the heck out of you, though. I don't have to do that. Get one here that I had the pleasure of playing first with a couple of good friends of mine from East Tennessee, Mr. Fred Price and Clint Harris, but then we done it on an album called The Circle Album with the Nitty Gritty Boys. It's called Way Downtown there, boys. Listen. Song, I'd like to introduce the boys. A good buddy here on the harmony singing and a good bass thumping there is Brother Michael Coleman from Nashville, Tennessee. Make him welcome. Thank you. He's been here with us before one time, and there's a good old boy there on the end that he can play anything he wants to, just about mandolin, fiddle, guitar, not telling what else he can play, if I told you. But I'll not talk about him much. Listen to that, Marty. Marty used to be a member of the original Nashville grass group of Lester Flatt, and he's played with Vassar Clement and the Nitty Gritty Boys. And Marty Stewart from Nashville, Tennessee. How about making him welcome, will you? And then, last but not least, by any means, my son, Merle Watson. Let's make him welcome. So I can hear Merle pick good on you, Continental. Merle, pick us a little bit of that, huh? Pick one. Twas in the spring, on a sunny day, well, my sweetie left me and she went away. And now she's gone and I don't worry, Lord, I'm sitting on top of the world. Going down through the station, down in that yard, I'm gonna catch me a fast train. I've been a-working too hard. And now she's gone, I don't worry, I'm a-sittin' on top of the world. Well, if you don't like my peaches, don't you shake on my tree. Get out of this orchard, honey, let my peaches be. And now she's gone, I don't worry, Lord, I'm sitting on top of the world. Here running, holding out your hand, I'm gonna give me a wrong lick, just like you got that man. And now she's gone, and I don't worry, Lord, I'm sitting on top of the world. Pick it, Marty. She's a deep and wide, and the gal that I love, she's way over on the other side. And now she's gone, I don't worry, Lord, I'm sitting on top of the world.
Can you bring the mandolin up just a bit, the monitors?
Key they do the Leather Breeches and Big Sandy. Not in that order. Do Big Sandy first. We have a fairly recent album out on the United Artists label called Live and Pickin', and it's a few different kinds of songs on there. Thank you. Song that was written by a fellow named Towns Van Zandt. Let me find my other picks there. Towns Van Zandt comes from some little town down in Texas. Where did he come from, Michael? Anyway, he's a Texan. And he just took a few little lines and said a whole bunch with it in this little song right here and get Michael to help me with the harmony on it. And Merle's going to do some lead guitar picking. Strumming guitar, son. Good buddy, if you're on the board there, ease my guitar down about a fourth of a notch and bring Merle's up just a smidgen in the monitor.
Treasure indeed for a man to find. But if I needed you. Would you come to me? Would you come to me, love, and ease my pain? If you needed me, I would come to you. I'd swim the seas for to ease your pain. Yes, I'd swim the seas for to ease your pain.
Some of our good old traditional blues songs had a way of finding their way over into the edge of the contemporary music. Some of the big band leaders occasionally would get hold of one of the good old blues tunes and sweeten up the title a little and still leave a bunch of the flavor in it. And we're going to get Merle to do some good flat picking on one here. It's called the St. James Infirmary, and I think Uncle Mike... I believe Brother Marty's going to fiddle-dab a little on that there, ain't you? I went down to that St. James Infirmary. I heard sweet baby groan. Nobody down there could cheer me, 'cause I know that she'd soon be gone. And as I was standing there a-grieving, my heart feeling just like lead, knowing that she'd soon be leaving, as a wishing that it was me instead. But nobody understood my trouble. I tell you, nobody seemed to care. When I got back down to that St. James Infirmary, she was pale and so cold and white. And when I put my hand on her pretty face, it was cold like marble stone. And I know that no woman could ever take her place. Man, it made me feel so. When you've laid me down to sleep, put that fat hand of cards up in my lapel. And fellas, you can set this old guitar right down by my feet. Lord, I went down to that St. James Infirmary. I heard sweet baby groan. Nobody down there could cheer me, 'cause I know that she'd soon be adventure that Mr. Merle Travis put together. Marty, this is that barnyard key, that hard key, son. We get into E flat, I think, on this.
No, this is a laboratory.
Is it what?
A laboratory key,
huh? Yeah.
E flat.
E flat?
Or the key three.
The third notch with the crutch. Yeah.
See, me and him can't play with no crutch.
Merle, you can swap licks with me on this, son. He'll do. Merle Travis tune called Natural Born Gambling Man. You ask me why I ramble, and you want to know why I roam. You've been wondering why I run all around, and I ain't never had a home. My daddy was a gambler. He rambled all over this land. And I'm just a chip off the same old block. I'm a natural born gambling man. I'm a natural born gambling man. I'm a natural born gambling man. I can go seven and follow where they live. I'm a natural born gambling man. Well, I rambled on down to Memphis and hit a mid-old one-eyed Sam. He said, come here, son, let's have a little game. So I threw my money down, but he snuck one off of the bottom. I seen him when he got his hand. I pulled my gun and mowed him down. I'm a natural born gambling man. You cut down the wrong guitar in the monitor, good buddy. They hauled me up to Nashville and locked me in a dirty old cell. But they give me a number for my name. Twas a number that I love so well. It is 3 7s and 11. That's a good hand. I know right then that I'd win again. For I'm a natural born gambling man. Yeah, I'm a natural born gambling man. I'm a natural born gambling man. I go 7 men follow where they left. I'm a natural born gambling man. He said to me, son, why don't you take some good advice and let that old gambler be? I said, now look here, Mr. Wharton, let me and you just play one hand, and I'll bet you 10 that you can't win. For I'm a natural born gambling man. I'm a natural born gambling man. I'm a natural born gambling man. Seven men follow with 11. I'm a natural born gambling man. Bring him up out on the house just a hair bit, about a half a notch. Thank you. I'm plenty loud enough out there, because I done run it up or had Michael too. Here's a little picking thing that me and Merle swapped some more licks on called Windy and Warm. Thank you. Here's a good old foot patting spiritual song. We got to include at least one of them this year, our gospel thing. We got to include one on this hat. It's called Old Camp Meeting Time. Some sarcasm on the end of it, but it's awful pretty. I tell you, it's awful pretty, and you'll cry till you get down the end of it, and then some of them pretty girls out there may throw something at us. It was a Utah Phillips was written. It was written by Utah Phillips. Now, I told you Marty could play about anything he wants to, and he can sing too, and he's gonna join up with me and Michael on a tearjerker right here called Rock Salt and Nails. Oh, he's gotta get his socket wrench ready to play. Hey.
Tell him what it is, Doc.
That's a Sears Roebuck Craftsman, I forgot what size it is. 5/8 inch socket wrench. That's the best slide bar that human hands could make.
But since we are in a college, we'll let you know that he has switched to metric on occasion.
Down by the river where the willows hang down, where the wild birds all warble with a low morning sound. It was down in the holler where the chilly I first listened. for the memories you left me. Time will not erase, and the letter you wrote me was written in shame, and I hope that your conscience still echoes my name.
Man, raised in a lion.
and a lion's den. I don't want my sugar mama messing around with you rowdy men. Don't you hear me now? I just got a letter, son, yeah, on a year it read. I just got a pretty letter, man, yeah, on a year it read. Cause my song won't tell you a single word it said. All right, Mom. Sing two parts at one time in a song. I can't do that. I can't do that. This is what? This is what? We'll be back in about 15 minutes. Thank you. I'd like to thank all you folks for coming out to hear us pick tonight. And we're going to do a song. We're going to start this half off with a song that was written by one of the old-timers, sort of pioneered in good old picking and grinning on some of the early records. And he hailed from a little place up in Southwest Virginia. And his name was Claude Brent. And he went up to New York with his group called the Tenava Ramblers to record some songs up there. And probably a little bit of that cocaine up his nose. And now, wait a minute. I didn't tell you that to get a cheer. I want to finish. Let me finish what I started to say. And he decided the damn stuff wasn't any good, so he'd rather have his corn liquor. Y'all hear my guitar up front? I can't turn it up no more out here. I'm talking to the sound man. Am I all right out there, son? I'm almost too loud up here. I don't want... So when Claude thought about it a minute, he wrote him a little song called Tell It to Me about the preference of one evil over another. Don't you let my bill go down. Hey, hey, buddy, let the cocaine be. Trotting up B, walking down Main, trying to beg a nickel for to buy cocaine. Hey, hey, buddy, let the cocaine be. Tell it to me, tell it to me. Drink corn liquor, let the cocaine be. Hey, hey, buddy, let the cocaine be. Tell it to me, tell it to me. Drink corn liquor, let the cocaine be. Hey, hey, buddy, let the cocaine be. Killing my friends are gonna kill me too. Hey, hey, buddy, let cocaine be. It's made for horses and not for men. The doctor said he'd kill you, but he didn't know when. Hey, hey, buddy, let cocaine be. Tell it to me, tell it to me. Drink corn liquor, let the cocaine be. Hey, hey, buddy, let cocaine be. Tell it to me, tell it to me. Drink corn liquor, let the cocaine be. Hey, hey, buddy, let cocaine be. Make it, Marty. Some of you rounders think you tough, but dipping that cocaine just like snuff. Hey, hey, buddy, let cocaine be. It'll burn out your nose, make your eyes turn red. That darned old cocaine will kill you dead. Hey, hey, buddy, let cocaine be. Tell it to me, tell it to me. Drink corn liquor, let the cocaine be. Hey, hey, buddy, let cocaine be. Tell it to me, tell it to me. Drink corn liquor, let the cocaine be. Hey, hey, buddy, let cocaine be. Quit there for a minute, didn't it? I'll slap that thing's jaws in a minute, I'll tell you I will. Yeah, yes, yes. Gonna do a song that Mr. Roger Bowling wrote. It's one that's on the live album I mentioned on the first half of the show. Puts forth some good old homespun philosophy. And Merle's going to finger pick on this. I might take an ocean maker break if I feel like it. Dig a little deeper in the well. A one, two, three. Dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a good cool drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. Dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a good cool drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. My daddy used to tell me, don't be fooled by the things you see. If you want to get at the heart of things, you gotta look way down deep. Oh, second place don't get it, son. A winner gotta come in first. Ain't nothing worse than taking a drink that leaves you with a thirst. Dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a good cool drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. You gotta dig a little deeper in the well. All right, Mom. Yeah. A good man needs a good woman. She's the rock that'll make him strong. And she'll be there to lean on when the whole world's done him wrong. Ain't nothing like good loving. That's how it is meant to be. Son, find you a woman that'll be good to you like your mama's been to me. Dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a good cool drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. Dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a good cool drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. Flowing river, and its waters are cool and sweet. And don't you be fooled by a muddy stream. Be careful where you drink. Life is what you make it. Sometimes it's a living hell. But if you want to find that promised land, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. Dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want to be drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. Dig a little deeper in the well, boys. Dig a little deeper in the well. If you want a good cool drink of water, you gotta dig a little deeper in the well. Take it again, Merle. Pick up that there guitar over there, good buddy. We'll see if we can find him a little flat picking right here. that thing, boy. Thing about way in a minute there. I was privileged to meet and to get to know a lot of the people that became famous during the 60s in the modern folk music, and as well as some of the old timers that I'd heard on the early recordings and had never had the chance to meet. There was a young fellow that done a lot of pretty songs, wrote a bunch. Songs that some other folks recorded and hits on. I remember one Peter, Paul, and Mary did that Bob Dylan wrote called Don't Think Twice. And I'd like to ask Merle if he would to do some good finger style on this. Sit and wonder why, babe, if you don't know by now. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, 'cause it don't matter anyhow. When the rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window, honey, I'll be gone. You're the reason that I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's all right. Thank you. night, though you sent turning on your light, babe, like you never done before. And there ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, 'cause I can't hear you anymore. Still I wish that there was something that you could do or say to try to make me change my mind and stay. But we never did too much talking, did we? Don't think twice, it's all right. Traveling down that long, lonesome road, babe, where I'm bound, I can't tell. And goodbye's just too good a word, gal. So, honey, just let me say fare thee well. I'm a-thinking and a-wondering as I walk down this old road. I've loved a woman but a child, I'm told. Gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul. Don't think twice, it's all right. Such a good job on that, and son, let's do it. Yeah, we'll let him pick one up right here. The late John Hurt was another one of the old timers that I had a pleasure of meeting. And Merle learned a whole bunch of good licks, guitar licks, from Brother John, and we're going to do one of John's tunes called Spike Driver's Blues. All right, Merle. All right, now. I've got them mean old spike driver blues, and they won't go, they just won't go. No, they won't go. John Henry was a steel driving man, but he went down, yes, he went down. Old John is gone. It's a long way from East Colorado, honey, to my home, and baby, to my home, yes, to my home. And this old hammer done killed John Henry. Won't let it kill me, I won't let it kill me, I know it won't kill me. John Henry, he left his hammer, lived inside the road, lived inside the road, all painted red. You can take it and give it to the captain, 'cause John is gone, yeah, John is gone, John Henry's dead. John Henry was a steel driving man, but he went down, yes, he went down. Poor Johnny's gone. Take my hammer and tote it to the captain. You can tell him I'm gone. Buddy, tell him I'm gone. You'll swear I'm son, you know how it feels now. You know why I get mad sometimes. What'd you say, Michael? Something that's not really a country song, but when we play it, I'll guarantee it sounds a little bit country. It's a George Gershwin tune. And the cotton is high, your pappy's rich, and your mammy's good looking. Hush, little baby, honey, don't you cry. one of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing, gonna spread out your wings and take to the sky. Until the day you can hush up your crying, 'cause your pappy and your mammy's standing by. Jumping, and the cotton is high, and your pappy's rich. Lord, your mammy's good looking. Hush, little baby, honey, don't you cry. Hush, little baby, don't you cry. Thank you. Thank you very much. Somebody got excited about that, didn't they? Say it on the microphone.
No, no.
I don't think I'll try it, Michael. See if that helps you, bro. Here's another John Hurt tune called Make Me Down a Pallet on Your Floor. Pick that thing, boy. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Honey, make it down, make it soft and low. And then maybe my good gal, she won't know. I'm going up the country through that sleet and snow. I'm going up the country through that sleet and snow. I'm going up the country through that sleet and snow. Ain't no telling just how far I'll go. I'll get my breakfast here and my dinner in Tennessee. I'll get my breakfast here and my dinner in Tennessee. I'll get my breakfast here and my dinner in Tennessee. I told you I was a-coming, so you better look for me. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Honey, make it down, make it soft and low. And then baby, my good gal, she won't know. I can't lay down on your bed. Oh, you know that I can't lay down on your bed. Now you know that I can't lay down across your pretty bed, 'cause my good woman, she might kill me dead. And don't you let my good gal catch you here. Yeah, don't you let my good gal catch you here. If you do, she might shoot you, cut and stop you too. Ain't no telling what all she might do. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Honey, make it down, make it soft and low. And then maybe my good gal, she won't know. All right, Ma. Sleeping, my back and shoulders tired. The way I've been sleeping, back and shoulders tired. Now the way I've been sleeping, my back and shoulders tired. I think I'll turn and try sleeping while on the side. Oh, make me down a pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Honey, make it down, make it soft and low. And then maybe my good gal, she won't know. It wants to. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Honey, make it over close behind the door. Make it where your good man will never go. Some of you, too, remember the old-time blues singer Skip James. Somebody does. I bet you $5. All right. Well, I've said this a few times before, but when us boys in the group here play the old-time songs, we don't attempt to copy the original form that the fellas did on the song. We just play them like we play them and try to leave some of the good flavor that they originally had. Merle's going to play some open tuning things on this, boys. If you like blues, I think you might enjoy this. It's called Cypress Grove. All right, Merle, son, take it at your own discretion. Well, I'd rather to be buried in some cypress grove. Yes, I'd rather to be buried in some cypress grove than to have a contrary woman you never can control. When your knee bones are aching, your body's getting cold. Your deep bones are aching, your body's getting cold. And then you're just about getting ready for some old cypress grove. I'd rather drink muddy water, sleep in a hollow log. Well, yes, I have. I'd rather drink muddy water, sleep in a hollow log, than to stay in some old city, be treated like a dog. Thank you. Old boy working up in his cornfield one day, back before they had any of these here McCormick reapers or corn shuckers or hoeing machines or all that kind of stuff, you know. And his little son, about 5 or 6 years old, come up running up through the field and said, "Daddy, Mama said for you to come to the house. The preacher's coming." And he said, "Well, son, I got to finish this patch first. Looks like it might rain on it. I don't want it to get the ground to get too wet, so I can't finish it." He said, "Which one of them preachers is he?" He says, "Well, Mama never told me." Well, he said, "Son, I'll tell you what you do. You run back to the house. If he's that Catholic fella that lives across the hill over there, that always wears that pretty robe," he says, "yeah." He said, "You hide my jug of wine because he'll drink all of it before I get to the house. It's sitting there by the kitchen door." But he said, "Now, if he's that Methodist fella that lives up the road there, you know where, yeah, Papa, I know where he lives." He said, "Be sure and hide the cookie jar, for I hid a little money down underneath the cookies." And he said, "He'll plunder in there and get that money, just as certain as you're living." But he said, "Son, if he's that old Baptist boy that wears that suit and tie all week," he said, "you sit on Mama's lap till I get to the house."
Bro, I give you permission to kill that apple.
Right here's one that I learned from the Delmore brothers, but when I tried to learn it, my guitar wouldn't sound like both of theirs, and I kind of waited to finish up learning it until I heard Merle Travis pick. And you know that Travis lick goes sort of like this. After I'd practiced about 10 years, the lead line come in something like blue. Let that old river rise and fall. Let the big waves make a wall. Cause I got them deep river blues. My old gal's a sweet little pal, and she walks just like a waterfowl. When I get them deep river blues, there ain't no one to cry for me. The fish all go out on a spree when I get them deep river blues. All right, now, Merle.
Yes, I got them deep river blues. I'm going back to Muscle Shoals. Times are better there, I'm told. Yes, I got them deep river blues. I got them deep river blues. And now I'm going to say goodbye. And if I sing, just let me die. Cause I got them deep river blues. Pick me another Merle. I got them deep river blues. Let that old river rise and fall, and let the big waves make a wall. Cause I got them deep river blues. We didn't even hear from Artie's Pretty Harmony on that. How about that? Slap that thing down. Knock it down, Marty.
That's
what you get when you buy stuff at radio shows.
Yeah. Merle's going to pick up his slide guitar there, and we're going to do one here called Arrangement Blues. But first, I'm going to tell you another little tale here that ain't folklore, unless you want to call it modern folklore. This is the truth. We drove up to a place one time, and me and Michael and Merle, and I got out of the car, and a young lady walked up and said, "Can I help you across the street to the restaurant?" And I said, "Honey, why do you want to walk with an old ugly thing like me?" And she said, "Well, I'm not very easily embarrassed." Well, it did happen. It did. I said, "Well, sometime I'll learn to keep my foot out of my mouth." This is not a blues, although it's called arrangement blues. Wait a minute, boys. I ain't quite ready to pick on this. Just one more minute.
Cut that out of
it. He's happy. This year it's called Arrangement Blues, and I believe this is on an album we did called Look Away. I ain't done that song in a long time, bro. I meant the Look Away song. Split your kindling, honey, I'll build your fire, I'll do anything your little heart desire. Mama, hey, can you tell me who might your manager be? If you ain't got a manager, make arrangements for me. Well, I know I ain't too handsome, and I don't dress so fine, but when it comes to loving, hon, I'll pacify your mind, mama. Hey, can you tell me who might your manager be? If you ain't got a manager, make arrangements for me. All right now, Merle. and you good looking too. If I can't have your loving, baby, what the devil am I gonna do? Hey, hey, mama, too much your money to be. Some good looking thing like you would get her hooks in me, mama. Hey, can you tell me who might your manager be? Well, if you ain't got a manager, make arrangements for me. All right, Merle, let me hear you, son. A good provider, baby. I ain't gonna fail. I ain't got no other women tied to my coattails, mama. Hey, can you tell me who might your manager be? If you ain't got a manager, make arrangements for me. I'm gonna split your killing, honey, and I'll build your fire, and I'll do anything your little heart desires, mama. Hey, can you tell me who might that manager be? If you can manager, make arrangements for me. He wasn't ready to pick, was he? I forgot he didn't have his saddle strapped on yet. I figured out what's the matter with that other guitar, Merle. Causing your problem, I'll have to look into that. I ain't no electronics man, but I know what's the matter with it. About 1825, I left Tennessee very much alive. I never would have got through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been running on the Tennessee stuff. Well, I had some trouble with my sweetheart's paw. One of her brothers was a bad outlaw. Sent her a letter by my Uncle Fudd, and I rode away on the Tennessee stuff. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Riding one day through a beautiful land, when I ran smack into an Indian band. Their nags with a whoop and a yell, and away we went like a bat out of a well. Circled their camp for a time or two to show them what a Tennessee horse can do. The redskin boys couldn't get my blood, cause I was a-ridin' that Tennessee stud.
stood was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee Stud. Drifted on down into no man's land, across that river called the Rio Grande. I raced my horse with the Spaniards' foal till I got me a skin full of silver and gold. Me and a gambler, we couldn't agree, we got in a fight over Tennessee. We jerked our guns and he fell with a thud, and I got away on the Tennessee Stud. Tennessee Stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and he never was off like the Tennessee Stud. Stirrup to stirrup and side by side, we crossed the mountains and the valleys wide. Came to Big Muddy, then we forded the flood on the Tennessee mare and the Tennessee Stud. And she was a pretty gal too, but the Tennessee Stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and he never was a horse like the Tennessee Stud. There's a pretty little baby on the cabin floor, a little horse coat playing round the door. I love that gal with the golden hair, and the Tennessee Stud loved the Tennessee mare. They was good horses. The Tennessee Stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood,
and
he
never was a horse
like the Tennessee Stud.
Thank you, and good night.
One. Don't let your deal go down.
We appreciate the offer to play all night, but I don't think I could last that long. But thank you a whole bunch. Thank you. No, I ain't got time in spite of that anyhow. But thank you a bunch. As you all have probably figured out by now, I've played a little of a few different kinds of music. In my life, I worked some with a little country swing group in the 50s. I'll speed it up this time. All right. I worked with a country swing group in the 50s, and I had me one of them Les Paul guitars, you know, and an amp with a little, with that little heartbeat thing thrown in there, the thing, you know. And it had a gear shift right up here and some throttles down there you could change it around with. And I used to do one once in a while for the folks after they'd do a hard set of square dances, and they'd want something they could get close together on. We played a lot of VFW halls and stuff, you know. Treat me like a fool, treat me mean and cruel, but love me. Take my faithful heart, tear it all apart, but love me. Wherever you ever go, darling, I'll be old, so lonely, feeling oh so blue, 'cause I'm needing you, dear only. I would beg and steal, for the money, a two for the show. Three to get red and Uncle can't go, but don't you get on my blue suede shoes. Hey mama, don't you walk on my blue suede shoes. I said blue, blue, a blue suede shoes. A blue, blue, a blue suede shoes. A blue, blue, a blue suede shoes. Hey, a blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Hey mama, don't you walk on my blue suede shoes. You can knock me down, step in my face, shining my name all over the place. Anything to me that you want to do, but no. Don't you walk on my blue suede shoes. Baby, don't you walk on my blue suede shoes. Michael, play that bass, boy. Now do it some more. You can burn my house, steal my car, drink my liquor from an old food jar. Anything to me that you want to do. No, 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 baby. Walk on my blues with you. Hey, baby, don't you walk on my blues with you. All right, Mr. Merle, now. We didn't have a good slide player. No, we didn't. Do it some more there, son. Tutti frutti, all rooted. 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 Bop, 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 ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-
Thank you.
just a taste more of that, son. I got a gal, her name is there. She's just about to drive me crazy. I got a gal named Daisy. She's just about to drive me crazy. She rocked to the east, shake it to the west. That sweet, sweet woman, Lord, I love her the best. Tootie Fruity, all Rudy. Tootie Fruity, all Rudy. Tootie Fruity, all Rudy. Bop, 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 bam, boom.